This is your math class and open the book start with maths and page number 46. So in your previous class you have learned about addition and today some word problems have given in your book and now I am solving some word problems. At first, read the first problem number 1 in your book, page number 46. See the problem. So, let's read the problem. Mr. C has 6 apples and Mr. Money has 5 mangoes. How many fruits do they have? So, see at first, Mr. C has 6 apples. Mr. C has 6 apples and Mr. Money has 5 mangoes. So the question is how many fruits do they have? All together. You have to calculate the number of fruits all together. Mr. C and Mr. Money. And whenever all of you together any objects, so together means you know addition. So here you have to add 6 apples and 5 mangoes. And whenever you will add 6 and 5, all of you know answer, the answer will be 11. So the total number of fruits is 11. 11 fruits. And this is the final answer. Now read the problem number 2. Problem number 2 in page number 47. Page number is 47. Eight birds were sitting on a tree. Five more joined them. How many birds are now sitting on a tree? At first, how many birds were sitting? 8 birds. Then how many birds joined? 5 more joined. So, write 5 birds. Then add the birds together. So, you have to add 8 and 5 and 8 and 5 becomes 13. In your previous class, you have learned addition. So, you can add 8 and 5 easily. And the answer will be 13. 13 bars. So, the final answer is 13 bars. In one problem, you have to write the answer at last. At first, you have to solve the problem like that and then you have to write the answer. So, the final answer is 13 bars. Now, see another problem. Now, see problem number 6. Problem number 6 in page number 47. Vidya purchased 7 balloons and her sister Sila purchased 6 balloons. How many balloons did the two sisters purchase together? So, here also the problem is about addition. You have to add 7 balloons and 6 balloons. And 7 become 30. 30 balloons. So the final answer is balloons. Now, turn the page, page number 48, and the chapter is subtraction. Okay. So, in your previous chapter, you have learned about addition. Addition means together, all together. And subtraction means take away. You can see in page number 48, the basic concept about subtraction has written. Subtraction means to take away. The sign used to show subtraction is the sign of subtraction. It means subtraction is chinno. হলো এটা এটাকে কি বলা হয় মাইনাস যেরকম অ্যাডিশনের একটা সাইন ছিল প্লাস এটাকে বলা হলো প্লাস আর এটি হলো সাবট্রাকশনের সাইন মাইনাস এন্ড হোয়েনেভার ইউ উইল সাবট্র্যাক্ট টু নাম্বারস এ অ্যানসার will get you will get an answer and the answer is difference. Suppose 6 minus 2 you have to subtract 2 from 6 and the answer will be 4. And here, two tasks have given. In the first task, you can see some picture of leaf. At first, count the total number of leaf. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 leaves. So here, write 7. Then the sign is minus. So minus means take away. That's why here take away has written. And then 1, 2, 3, 3 leaves. It means 3 leaves take away from 7 leaves. So how many leaves they left? 4 leaves. Here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 leaves. So just you have to write the digit in the box. And the next problem also same. Now see the next topic. Some subtraction facts. Number A, when you subtract 1 from a number, you get the number just before it. When you subtract a number from itself, you get 0. And when you subtract 0 from a number, the result is the number